foray. Darn it. That's why I got this set up though. Near me. Yeah, big old butterfly ray actually. Let's get this thing over here. Darn. Darn. Comes in fast. Good take. That was a good little take. There we go. There's something. That feels like croaker. That feels like a croaker bite. Yep, yep, there it is. Croaker bite! Smaller one, probably 11, 12 inch. Ah, probably 11. Later, bud.
You.
All right. So the main reason why I got this rod. 7'6", medium light, 10 squadron 3. with fast tip. Gets me out to that farther area a lot easier than the 7-0 medium lose. To cast. I don't have to have as much torque on my body to get out there. Match with this Penn Pursuit 4. Oh! Gotta stop talking and fish. My friend the osprey right there, he lets me know where all the fish are inside. Nice of him or her. Got hit from the tree. Here we go. There we go. Oh, there's one. There we go. Feels like a croaker. Yep. Croaker, bye. You.
Feels like a croaker.
Yep. Croaker, bye. You. See if I can feed an osprey. If I could feed this osprey. Nope, you got one. You got one. You got one. Alright, guess I'm not feeding the osprey. Alright, let's go inside here again. That worked out. Maybe just once. Something about red and pink, everybody. Oh, that was a hit. That was a little hit. Let's do that again. There we go. Got it. Got it. Just drifting it right in that little outlet right there. Yoo! Croaker bite on the casting jig today. See if there's another one in there. Oh, there it is. You. Chomping on it. All right, osprey's back. Let's see if we can feed it one. No, it heard me. It didn't want to do it. That's funny. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Oh, that means there's one in there. That means there's one right in there. Let's just see. I'm not one to take food away from a osprey, but let's just see if we can catch what it was looking at. Oh, come on. Come down. Come down. gonna cast over here and watch. And if it comes back and shoot and get rid. Oh, there it goes. Is it gonna dive? Boom! Oh, and I'm on. Oh, it got it and I'm on. Oh, yeah. Oh, it didn't get it. But I'm still on. I got your breakfast right here. Woo! All right, that came off. That's fine. All the hooks are still intact. That's good. Keep going. We on a croaker bite. Red hot. Oh, just got bumped. There it is. There it is. Yes! Every cast right now. Heck yes! It is hand painted, like 3/4 ounce casting jig. Freaking nailing it right now. Right over there, it is stacked up with croaker. What, 3 or 4 casts in a row now? Oh! Oh! Nope. Just kind of casting it. Bumping it off the bottom, letting that current take it out. And it's just getting bit. Cast in here. I'm gonna do some long casts. Oh my gosh. There he is. Oh, come on, dive, buddy. I wanna see you dive. I wanna see you dive. Come on. Show me. Nope, not on that pass. There it is. Oh, yeah. Oh, came off. Oh. Oh, oh, they're wanting it. They're just going after it. do it. Come on. I know you aren't done. Goes. There. Oh, we got a jumper. We got a jumper. Wide stinking open on these croaker. It is absolutely wide open on croaker on this little red casting jig. Every cast, so fun. I haven't tried it all for halibut. Yeah. Oh.
I saw that.
Yours are gritty. So fun. Better. Dang, water has got to be 71. Goodbye. Oh. Nice. What? Two casts without a fish. Something ain't right here. Come on. Those are croaker bites. And it's on. Oh. Yeah. Nice croaker. That's a bigger grade. The underspin. Yoo, look at that. That's a 3-inch. That's probably a 14-inch. Yoo! Underspin. For the win. Do it again.